Take control of the axis. I plot this graph. I want to modify axis limits. I type axis, open parentheses, open brackets. I set the x limits to minus 2 and 2 and y limits to minus 4 and 4. Then turn on the grid. I plot the circle, but it seems more like an ellipse. This is due to different scales of x and y axis. To make the scales equal, use axis equal. Now it's a circle. I want to get rid of all these empty spaces. I type axis tight. MATLAB makes it as tight as possible. If I hold down this graph and add a point outside its boundaries, MATLAB automatically changes the axis limits to show this new point. If you want to prevent it, use axis manual. Now the limits are fixed and only you can change them. If you later change your mind, run axis auto. Now MATLAB sets the axis limits. You can turn axis off or on. If I type axis, MATLAB will show me the current axis limits. I can save it to a variable and create a new figure with these limits. Last point, if your graph is rectangular and you want a perfect square, use axis square.